1. Fight.
Sigue así, y te acabarán matando.
Round 1. Fight. Perfect. Round 2. Fight.
¿Me reconoces? No, supongo que no. Mishima Zaibatsu mató a mi hermana en un ataque aéreo como si no fuera nada. Pero no ahora. Aún no ha sufrido lo suficiente como para merecer la muerte. No. Todavía no. No hasta que estés lleno de esperanza. ¡Entonces te mataré como si no fueras nada!
No te atrevas a morir hasta que llegue ese día.
Talk to me, even if I have to make you.
Round one. Fight.
My earliest memory is of a Mishima Zaibatsu laboratory. I don't even know who my parents are. The only one I remember is Dr. Kleiser. She was always nice to me. I infiltrated the Mishima Zaibatsu and for several years siphoned out intel. Unfortunately, none of it really led anywhere. But your name did come up, time and time again. So tell me, what's your connection to the lab? To me?
Those labs were used by the Mishima Zaibatsu to create super soldiers. Their goal was to physically and genetically engineer the ultimate soldier. Of course, it all ended in failure. But, judging by your left arm, you must be one of the survivors. At the time, the Mishima Zaibatsu had captured me and forced me into cryosleep. It's only recently that I discovered my genes were used in their experiments.
Wait. So does that mean you are my mother?
Don't get the wrong idea. You'll never be my son. I couldn't care less about you. If anything, you're a thorn in my side.
Get out of here. I'll take care of this.
Going somewhere? C4. step aside.
Round one. Fight. Round one. Fight. Final round. Fight.
Yourself an exorcist. Oh. I'm beat up. Gotta get home and rest.
Je t'ai enfin trouvé. Tu étais emprisonné sous la propriété de Rochefort. Je suis ta sœur.
Sister? You're right. I was born 1,000 years and 4 months ago. You're about a millennium too young to be. Like I was saying, I slept a few centuries beneath your estate and...
Réveille-toi! Le t'avise pas de t'endormir en ma présence.
You just don't shut up, do you? As I was saying, the Rochefort family and I...
Tu devrais boire moins de sang et plus de café.